But we begin tonight with some breaking news happening right now. A high-speed chase in northern Kentucky after two bank robberies late this afternoon. It has just ended here at 275 and Mineola Pike. News 5's Andrew Setters is in the newsroom covering this story for us. Andrew, what's the very latest?
Well, Sheree, this is all happening just in the last 5 minutes. This is where the bank robberies happened, one in Richwood, another in Turfway. Again, the chase has ended at 275 Mineola Pike in northern Kentucky. We have a live look at the interstate now. Westbound lanes are closed right now. The car you can see there in the median, that's the vehicle that was involved in this chase. We're hearing this chase reached speeds of 130 miles an hour before the driver lost control, crashing in the median again, 275 and Mineola Pike after two bank robberies. We have a crew headed to the scene. We'll bring you the very latest as soon as we get it, Sheree.